Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how you can create a checklist with notes in iPhone 15 Pro Max. So before starting the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon. So first of all, open notes and then open a new note. Now click anywhere on a blank space and then click on this checklist icon. So here you can add your list. So that's how you can add a checklist in notes in iPhone 15 Pro Max. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.